Hello, thank you so much for coming back to watch this week's little grocery haul. We didn't need to get a ton of stuff this week, so I did spend a lot less. So if you'd like to see what I got and how much I spent, then please keep on watching. Just so you know, I do upload a daily video all about budget food, so make sure you subscribe and hit that notification bell. You can also bookmark the page if you would like to, so yeah. Oh, just really quick, it's not food related, but if you're wondering about my mask chain, I did get it at Dollar Tree for $1, and let me just tell you, it is so nice to just, yeah. Anyway, okay, let's get started. Okay, so I did find quite a few things on sale, which is good. Got this huge thing of apples for 99 cents, so nice. I also got some bananas for 99 cents, so it only came with 4, but not bad. This was a really good deal. So, I found these Taylor Farms avocado with white meat grilled chicken chopped kit. So it already has the chicken. Anyway, it was on sale for $2, and for 1 cup, it's only 150 calories. So I thought it was a good deal. I got 2 of these because I'm trying to eat a little bit healthier, portion sizes, all that. And I also found this Dole Premium Sweet Kale. It comes with green cabbage, kale, shredded broccoli, Brussels sprouts, radicchio, dried cranberries, poppy seed dressing, and pepitas, which are pumpkin seeds. Anyway, it was on sale for $1.50, and for 1 cup, it's 170 calories. So, not bad, and it does have a lot of fiber. So, dietary fiber is 3, and protein is 3. So, got 3 different salad bags. What's nice, though, is I can have salad and like main dish, like regular portion sizes, like portion sizes that they recommend, and I can get filled up, which is nice. I found these are the Harvest Snaps Papa Duos. This is sour cream and green onion, and they're green pea crisps. So, sounded good. And it was on sale for 99 cents. Sounded like a good snack. I got Sean's meat sticks that he likes. They were not on sale again this week. I got some chocolate milk. I got Sean a soda pop. Do you want your soda pop? There you go. I grabbed myself a soda as well. It is the zero sugar root beer. I'm going to try it out, see if it's any good. We shall see. I'm not going to make Sean try it because he hates root beer. So, yeah. Right? You don't like root beer? Oh, you don't have a problem with root beer? Oh, okay. I thought you hated root beer. He hates so many things, you never know. But got that. And then I got our yogurts, our regular yogurt. And then I did get 1 can of the Manwich Bold Sloppy Joe mix. They're always $1, which it's cheaper than store brand. So we do have a Sloppy Joe's once a week. So anyway, but that's, oh, and the biggest, most expensive thing I got was big, huge, giant thing of TP. So, but that's what I got. Like I said, we didn't need a ton of stuff. We got stuff in the pantry. We got stuff in the freezer. So altogether, I spent $55.11. So I did go $5.11 over. I didn't have to get myself a soda. That would have cut off $2. I didn't have to get 2 of the same salad kits with the grilled chicken. That would have cut off another $2. So I would have been right at my $50. But I mean, I think I did pretty good, and I feel like we got a lot of stuff. None of it Sean will eat besides the chocolate milk. He'll use the toilet paper though. And the yogurts.
He'll eat chocolate milk.
What?
You drink it.
Anyway, I did have to get $10 in cash back for laundry today, but besides that, I think I did pretty good, and I'm excited to try the salad kit with the grilled chicken. I've never seen that, so I'm excited to try it, and yeah, anyway, and then I'll also let you know down below in the little thing how the zero sugar root beer was, but anyway, there we go. I hope you did. Sorry, I have gum in my mouth. That was really rude to be smacking on my gum all during the video, but anyway, I hope you did enjoy today's video. If you did, please go ahead and give the video a thumbs up and share it. Let me know down below in the comments, how's your grocery shopping going? Have you found any good deals lately? I would love to know down below. And of course, you're always welcome to follow me on my other social media, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram. It's all about your glam, babe. Don't go anywhere quite yet. Another video should start auto-playing here very shortly. Or you can always click on one of the ones that'll be popping up around the screen. But yeah, I'll see you here in just a second.